As she started her party's campaign for the UP polls, which are now just a few months away, BSP chief Mayawati focused her attack today on the BJP in particular, calling them anti-Dalit and anti-Muslim. The BJP has hit back, saying that they had statistics of more Dalit atrocities under her rule in the state.
Two hours late, but packing a punch. As Mayawati tore into the BJP and the RSS, calling them anti-Dalit while launching her party's campaign for the UP polls from Agra, a region with a significant Dalit population, her core base, and also 21% of the state's population, and also Muslims.
भाजपा शासित राज्यों में तो दलितों एवं अन्य पिछड़े वर्गों के प्रति इनकी हीन व जातिवादी मानसिकता के चलते इन वर्गों का काफी ज्यादा उत्पीड़न व शोषण हो रहा है दलितों व पिछड़ों के घरों में जाकर उनके साथ भोजन आदि करने से भी इनके समाज का पिछड़ापन व सामाजिक उत्पीड़न खत्म होने वाला नहीं है
The BJP says it looks at Mayawati as number 4 in UP politics these days.
जब वो शासन में मुख्यमंत्री के रूप में थी तो उन्होंने उत्तर प्रदेश के दलितों के लिए एक शासनादेश जारी किया था और उस शासनादेश में स्पष्ट रूप से यह दिखलाया गया था कि दलितों के छोटे मोटे घटनाओं को का एफआईआर तक लॉन्च नहीं हो
For CM Akhilesh Yadav and the Congress, Mayawati devoted 10 minutes in her one-hour-long speech.
यहाँ हर स्तर पर कानून द्वारा कानून का राज नहीं बल्कि पूर्ण रूप से अराजक व आपराधिक तत्वों का ही जंगल राज चल रहा है
Very moot question. Why she left? I mean, why she was removed from the power in the last election? What went wrong at that time? Their vote bank is a Dalit. They say, they claim it. They have been, you know, just sidelining her.
The next few weeks are going to be very hectic for Mayawati with a rally planned each week. The next stop is likely to be Samajwadi Party Chief Mulayam Singh Yadav's stronghold and Lok Sabha constituency, Azamgarh. The big question, can Mayawati consolidate her Dalit vote bank, add more to it and win back Uttar Pradesh? In Agra, with camera persons Rajesh and Ramesh and Naseem Ahmed, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.